I live in Bairro do Aleixo. Before, it was a dangerous neighborhood, full of drug traffickers and acid heads. Now, it is a place for community and nature. We call it Agro Aleixo. It's a bond of nature and community that I could not find anywhere else. This is our life in Agro Aleixo, a life that I am proud of.